New information about a deadly shooting that happened just steps away from Independence Hall. Multiple sources confirmed to CBS News Philadelphia that the shooting on Chestnut Street in Old City over the weekend is being investigated as a possible case of road rage. We're told one gunman was in a car, another on a motorcycle. Police say a 29-year-old man was shot and killed. Another victim drove himself to Pennsylvania Hospital. No arrests have been made.